local veteran and doctor are trying to reach London from Charlestown in a rowboat. Captain Brian Fuller, a rowing record holder from Brookline, and Dr. John Lowry of Spalding launched today from Mayor Menino Park. They were joined by two other rowers for that epic journey, which is expected to take around 50 days. If successful, it would be the first ever row across the North Atlantic from Boston to London.